A full field of 12 are at the post, and they're off and running in perfect order. Surprise again is away alertly. And now moving up on the outside, there goes East Coast Swing. From the far outside, War Rose will try to work out a trip. The favorite, Tilting at Windmills, is away cleanly, and the last horse away is Blonde Moment as they pass under the wire for the first time. East Coast Swing now strikes to the lead by a length and a half. Up on the outside, that's War Rose, now moving up to be second toward the rail with herself for the ground-saving trip, now to be third. Up on the far outside, that's Kitten's Finest in the three-path fourth. From between horses, Tilting at Windmills, the gray horse. Right there between horses, a close-up fifth. Then it's a length and a half farther back. To the inside, Surprise again. Up on the outside is Blonde Moment. 2.5 lengths farther back to Pallas Athene as they settle for their journey up the backstretch. East Coast Swing takes them along on the lead by a length and a half. War Rose in the two-path. Stocking second. Tigla is there toward the rail third. Kitten's Finest is up on the outside fourth. Tilting at Windmills, the favorite with clear racing room on the outside fifth. With herself is Bottled Up, nowhere to go toward the rail sixth. Surprise again, and Johnny Velasquez now sets her down for the drive. As they're midway in the turn, East Coast Swing is still the leader, and War Rose is now up to challenge second. Then it's a break of 3 lengths back. Kitten's Finest is now racing along third, and up on the outside, Pallas Athene is fourth. Surprise again, swings wide for the drive fifth. They straighten away and cut to the wire. From the outside, War Rose now moves up and toward the rail. East Coast Swing battles back. War Rose has the lead. Surprise again is flying home on the outside. Here comes Surprise again. Might have got up and taken in the shadow of the wire. Very, very tight.